It's scary to think that you're going to live the rest of your life without drugs and alcohol when it's all you've depended on. But there is hope. I knew I couldn't do it alone. And treatment allowed me the chance to ask for the help that I needed in order to believe that I could live a sober life. I got the help and support that I needed, and even now that I've left, I still have that support there.